Welcome to Tempe, Arizona, in Sun Devil Stadium, where Texas Tech takes the field. Out of the Big 12, ready to take on Arizona State from the Pac-12. Off we go from Tempe. And this is Tim White, dangerous return man. Getting hemmed in, stepping out of the 22. That's where Arizona State begins. Wilkins starts with a throw, and it's Jalen Harvey with his first reception of the season. And the first play of the day for Arizona State goes for a first down. A first down from the 35, off play action. Back-to-back pass calls, but Wilkins will take off. He was their leading rusher last week, more than 80 yards, and he's got 6 or 7 before Gary Moore ushers him out. Second down and 4. Wilkins to throw again. Taking a shot. Cam Smith behind the defense, but it's broken up. Theri Gima, good recovering speed, and it's third down. Texas Tech rushes 5. Down the sideline they go, and it's broken up. Looking for Tim White. Justice Nelson with coverage, and it's fourth down. Matt Hawk punts it away. Cameron Batson had a good week last week returning. Goes inside the 5 to take it and pays the price. Karan Crump, first year JUCO transfer, with a tackle on special teams. Mahomes starts with a slant. That's his favorite target, Devin Lauderdale, for a gain of 6. Kareem Orr with the tackle. Mahomes in trouble and drilled by DJ Calhoun. Mahomes well protected, zips it for Batson. And he's hit by Armand Perry. We'll see where they spot him. It looks like a yard short. Michael Barden on to punt it. Line drive that sends Tim White to the 44, makes the first man miss. Tim White stays on his feet and gets bottled up, crossing the 45. DeMario Richard, not much room. Andre Pipkins, the Michigan transfer, with the tackle. On second down and 9, Wilkins facing pressure, picked up, so he's got time and he's got rhythm, and he's got Nikhil Harry, the true freshman, for a first down to the 26. Quickly back in the ball, and Richard surges forward for 6, and it's second and 4. Wilkins out of his hands in a hurry. A stiff arm from Frederick Gamage. And a lunge to get him a first down. On Gamage's first reception of the season. Wilkins pulls, makes a move, and cuts it inside the 10. Second down and 4. Play action. Wilkins in zone. Touchdown, Arizona State. It's Harry.
It was awesome. It was an awesome game, fun game. We just executed our game plan, and again, we just want to know again this week.
How about an aggressive play on special teams here, and they had a shot at it, but it deflects out of bounds. Mahomes into the flats. Jonathan Giles, a converted quarterback who's really coming along nicely in his convert to receiver. Dylan Cantrell blown up. Kareem Orr got through the block and dropped him. Third down. He's got an open man and a first down inside the 20. Cameron Batson for 28 yards. Mahomes on an option play, fakes the pitch, lowers the shoulder, and gets upended by Armand Perry after a short gain. On second and 9. Mahomes steps up, has a window, and takes off. It's Crump spying him, running him out of bounds. Justin Stockton is dropped, and then he stays on his feet, reaches for the goal line. It's first and goal. And Mahomes trying to sneak it. He won't get there. And it's second and goal. It's a boot. Mahomes steps in. Touchdown, Texas Tech. Red Raiders respond at an extra point from a tie game. Play action and drills one. Jalen Harvey, second reception of the game. A first down pickup of 13. Wilkins pulls it. And Keenan Ward, a nice open field tackle from the three-year starter out of Snyder, Texas. Wilkins into a tight window and tight coverage from Deshaun Johnson. Wilkins into the short side of the field. Tim White gets popped out of bounds. Justice Nelson and Keenan Ward all over it. Fourth down. At Hawks punt, Cameron Batson will let this one fly over his head. And Hawk, one of the best in the country, all the way down inside the one. 59 yards of perfection from Matt Hawk. And it's snapped off of Mahomes. It's a safety. And a line drive sends him back inside the 15. The track star gets a head start and dropped at the 35. So Arizona State drive begins at the 35. Tim White, the motion man, and they get it in his hands in a crowd. That was a forward pass, second and 10. Arizona State yet to convert a third down. They swing it outside. Kalen Ballage, Keenan Ward can't get him. And he lowers the shoulder on Johnson for a first down up to midfield. Here's Ballage again. Look at those white shirts surrounding him. Deshaun Johnson, who was run over by Ballage on the previous play, drops him for a loss. On second down and long, Richard gets the block. DeMario Richard lowers the shoulder and sets up third and short. Wilkins to throw. Ballage stopped and the ball sails over his head. And we'll send it away. See if he can do his best Matt Hawk impression. You bet he can. Now the last time they were back down here, a snap off of Mahomes' leg led to a safety. This time quickly outside Devin Lauderdale to give him some breathing room. They put four receivers into the wide side. Mahomes goes over the middle. It's Batson bouncing off contact with a first down across the 20. Stockton probes for space and gets four. Kiki Cutie, his first reception. That'll move the chains. Here's the option play with QT running his wing. Mahomes runs through a tackle and pinballs his way to the 41. Got a man to jump into the neutral zone. It's a free play. Mahomes knows it. Running free is Derek Willis. And Willis is in for the touchdown. Now that was a 59-yarder right there to put Texas Tech up. Arizona State begins with play action, and it's N'Keal Harry who's got the Arizona State touchdown on a slant for a first down. Here's a run, and Richard bottled up. Luke Stice, Jordan Brooks combining on the tackle. Wilkins has one-on-one, lets it fly. He's got Harry, a flag flies. Coverage from DJ Polite Bray. A lot of jousting. Richard on first down for a gain of 5. Yeah, it should bring this first quarter to a close. Red Raiders with a 14-9 lead as we begin this second quarter. And Arizona State looking at a 2nd and 6. They have thrown the ball much more than I think anybody expected. Harvey lost it. And look at DJ Polite-Brago. There is a flag down back around the line of scrimmage.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer.
Wow.
5. Defense. 15-yard penalty from the previous spot. Automatic. First down.
That's Gary Moore to erase a huge play at the Texas Tech 28. 57-yard difference on that call. Richard on first down with a nice hole for 4. Richard again. This time a seam and a first down up to the 16. Jordan Brooks with a tackle after he gets 8. So starting to feed Richard more heavily. His 3rd consecutive carry goes for a few.
Personal foul. Hands to the face. Number 5. Defense.
Wilkins trying to get the edge. He's ushered out inside the 5 by Gima. 2nd and goal. Straight downhill for the Arizona State touchdown. And the lead as we go back and forth in Tempe.
There's Manny Wilkins at the bottom of the screen. Forcing the Texas Tech defense to kind of try to figure out what's happening in the backfield. Kalen Balazs, flashes of DJ Foster from just a year ago.
Mahomes off play action. Dumps off his screen and it's incomplete. Quentin White, the intended receiver. On 2nd and 10, pocket collapsing. Gets rid of it to Stockton. Makes a couple of men miss. Justin Stockton into the open field. And now he hits the afterburners. Highlight reel touchdown for Stockton from 75 yards. So White's 2nd try. And White has a window, but it closed quickly. It's Evan Madison there for the special teams tackle. This drive begins at the 15-yard line. Manny Wilkins. Here comes DeMario Richard. Cuts it against the grain. Sheds Madison with a stiff arm. It turns nothing into something. Richard 5'10", 220. And there to block on 2nd down. Wilkins has a wide open Cody Cole, whose first reception of the season goes for 31. Wilkins has Cole blocking this time. And Wilkins has 8 or 9 on 1st down before Theri Gima brings him down. Texas Tech's go-ahead touchdown. It's a trick play. They'll flip it back to Wilkins. He's got a wide open man. It works to perfection. It's a Balazs touchdown. 39 yards, trickery, and a score for the Devils.
There's so many things going on right now. You got the handoff to what looked to be with the reverse that was pitched back. Then you find Balazs down the field all by himself.
Stockton. Calhoun stopped him. 2nd and 8. 2nd and 8. They bring an extra man. Mahomes scrambles. This is where he's at his best normally. Through behind Batson with Armand Perry closing quickly. All kinds of pre-snap movement for Arizona State. On 3rd and 13, they do rush only 3. Mahomes with a strong arm to the outside, but off the mark. Wanted Reggie Davis, and it's 4th down. Barton on to punt it. He was just able to get it off. It takes an Arizona State bounce, but it hit the sideline, so that bounce is nullified. The lookout here as Balazs rumbles his way into the end zone. Touchdown from 50.
down, Arizona State.
Let's take another look. Let's see if that right foot steps out.
And it did.
Clearly see it did.
So mark him out at the 13, first down and 10. DeMario Richard keeps the legs churning for a short gain. Here's Richard. One man to beat and steps out. Richard has a first down. First and goal, Arizona State. Back into the Wildcat. Went straight downhill with Balazs the last time they were in this formation. They do it again. Same result. Third touchdown for Kalen Balazs.
I really think that Kalen's starting to, and I've seen in the spring, he and DeMario are guys that have really improved their game. I think DeMario's leadership and both of them maturing as football players, and he's just starting to scratch the surface of his potential, Kalen is. And both of those guys are just, I mean, I'm just so impressed with, and was impressed with how he blocked on the line. And the plan that we had, it was obviously more diverse, and thought it was solid.
Mahomes starting this drive on the roll to the sideline for Jonathan Giles, and a first down on Giles' second catch. Mahomes feeling the pocket collapse. Able to get back to the line of scrimmage. JoJo Wicker clipped him down. Bringing pressure this time. Cantrell gets behind him and it's off his fingertips. Mahomes has an open man. This time it's Sadler for a first down. Wide open window with all the pressure the Sun Devils brought. Mahomes throwing it back. Juggling a catch from Felton. Stays on his feet and close to the first down. Draw play. Nowhere to go for Quentin White. Stopped him back in there, running back. He takes the fake. Batson has it. Cameron Batson trying to use a block. Still fighting his way down to the six. They do. Mahomes all kinds of time to the goal line. Cantrell reaching in for the touchdown. Trying to keep it away from White, but instead he just gets a running start. Waits to set up his blocks. Now White reversing field to the 26. Michael Thomas, first year JUCO transfer, no gain. On second down, he looks to throw. Good feel in the pocket. Has an open man on the sideline, Cam Smith, who's thrown down by Theri Gima. Good to see him back in after he was slow getting up earlier in this first half. Third down. Third and five, man across the board defensively. Tim White, first down. Inside of 4 minutes in this first half, and a first and 10 at the 38. Kalen Balazs, Keenan Ward met up at the line of scrimmage. Able to fight forward for a yard. Wilkins fires a strike for a first down. Nikhil Harry beating DJ Polite-Bray for 13. Wilkins keeps, gets a block from Epps. And gets 9. And on second down and 2, he fakes it to Richard. Sets his feet, lets it fly. Incomplete, wanted Cam Smith, and Gima was with him step for step. Third and 2. Play action. Cole is open. It's a first down. And more for Cody Cole. First and goal, Arizona State. 35 yards to the senior tight end. Now we see the Wildcat again. They've scored on the first play both times they've done this, with Ballage going straight downhill. Same call, same result. A four-touchdown first half for Kalen Ballage.
We just take what they give you. So we have obviously a game plan. We go in each week, and we just take what they give us. And that, I thought we did a solid job of that tonight. And what happened is wearing them down. And then we had some nice, there were some things we had some flaws in what they were doing with the wheel routes. We have guys running free on the wheel routes and things like that. I thought was our guys do a great job. We got great coaches, do a great job planning. And our guys had something to say.
Patrick Mahomes nearing 300 yards. In rhythm has Cameron Batson for a gain of 7. He dumps it off of the hands of Quinn White. Third down. And in the quick game, he's got Giles to move the chains. Number 4 this time. Easily picked off. You see the arm strength as he wings it outside to Devin Lauderdale, and another Texas Tech first down on the 47. Underneath again, Jonathan Giles. Again, only a 3-man rush, and right now Mahomes picking them apart. Lauderdale's inside the 30. Here they come with 5. Mahomes rolling, turning the shoulders. Caron Crump threw him down as he wings the ball out of bounds. On 2nd and 10, he's got all day. Underneath is Reggie Davis, crossing the 20, tiptoeing his way inside the 15. On first down from the 13. Mahomes fakes over the middle. Jonathan Giles, touchdown, Texas Tech. Air raid to perfection as Arizona State sat back and let him march. Mahomes starts his second half with a throw, and it's Jonathan Giles with another reception. Turning the corner for close to a first down. Already his 6th catch. On 2nd and 3, this is a free play. They had a touchdown and a free play in the first half, and here it's an incompletion. Rolling away from pressure, throwing back against it. Quinton White has room. And a first down across the 45. Oh, from the 44, here's Stockton. JoJo Wicker grabs a hold of him, pulls him back. They give him 2, 2nd and 8. On 2nd down. Mahomes rolling. There is a flag down as Mahomes takes off and runs out of bounds around the 35.
Personal foul. Hands to the face. Number 41. Defense.
Mahomes in the quick game. It's Lauderdale, and he's pulled down promptly by Gump Hayes. They bring only 4. Mahomes dancing. Trying to find room. Lets it fly into the end zone. It is caught by Lauderdale. 1st and goal. Mahomes pulls, met at the goal line, reaching. And they'll spot him inside the 1. Stockton, 2nd effort, gets him in. Touchdown, Texas Tech. Keep it away from Tim White. And so instead it's Kyle Williams bringing it back shy of the 20. First drive of the second half starts with a throw that Harry goes up the ladder to get. From the 35 now. Back-to-back throws for Wilkins. And another first down. This is White inside the 40. All the way down to the 36 on a gain of 29. This is Richard. And nowhere to go. Jordan Brooks, a true freshman middle linebacker, shut it down. Second down, 11. Texas Tech bringing heat. Wilkins trying to beat it. Down the sideline, it's Harry. And a flag flies. Mike Bray in coverage.
Pass interference, number 3. Defense, 15-yard penalty. Automatic, first down.
Jet sweep play. Here comes Tim White. Made the first man miss, but then Colin Hill rallied. The Notre Dame transfer, defensive end. On second and 8. Wilkins pumps. Double move into the end zone. And a flag flies.
Pass interference, number 15. Defense, drop foul, automatic, first down.
Wilkins pulls. Reverses course and finds white shirts waiting. Chris Williams on with Colin Hill. On the slant, Jalen Harvey inside the 5. They've used him a bunch tonight. Deshaun Johnson makes the tackle. If it ain't broke, why fix it? For the 4th time, straight ahead. For the 5th time, Balazs with a touchdown.
Take another look at that touchdown run. Clearly, you can see that's Deshaun Johnson grabbing Kalen Balazs's face mask.
Ruling on the field is a touchdown. The previous play is under further review. After review, the ruling on the field stands, touchdown.
And it's the same thing here, just not enough to overturn the call on the field, which is a 5th touchdown for Kalen Balazs. The face mask that was on the final play there, that's tacked on to the kickoff. So Zane Gonzalez will kick it from midfield. Those 5 touchdowns, by the way, matching a single game record in Arizona State history. A fair catch taken as Gonzalez bloops one down inside the 10. And Texas Tech poor field position. Patrick Mahomes, a monster night again. Dumps it off for Stockton, but too far in front of him, and it's 2nd and 10. Throwing into pressure, Cameron Batson, and there is Ball. Hammering him down. Underneath, Lauderdale's pulled down, shy of the first down. Gump Hayes, a converted running back, playing corner, making a big tackle. Almost gets that one blocked. Instead, he gets roughed. Here's Tim White. Pushed out at the 43, but this is likely roughing.
Roughing the kicker, number 89, receiving team.
Mahomes trying to make it hurt. Over the middle, it's Quentin White spinning his way free for a first down. 15 yards for Quentin White. A.J. Latu with a tackle. White with a carry this time to midfield, 2nd down. Under pressure, got rid of it, incomplete, feeling that pocket shrinking. Here comes pressure. Mahomes lets it fly too tall for Batson. 2nd time Arizona State's forced to punt on this drive. They roughed Michael Barton the first time, and here they give him plenty of room to send away a beauty spiraling its way into the end zone. Here's Harry. And all that size and strength drags a defender for 5. Here's Balazs. 1st down, Arizona State. They rally around White. No gain. 2nd and 10. Wilkins goes 1-on-1 and goes back shoulder for the senior Cam Smith against Gima for a 1st down to midfield. on the bubble. White needs a block. And Polite Braze sheds that block from Harry. And White is hurt. Wilkins pumps. Now scans the field. Cutting it back. Still reversing field. Hurdles his way up to the 40. It's becoming Manny's signature. Two games, two highlight reel hurdles. They just showed the replay again in here, and the crowd just as delighted the second time. Checks it down, and Balazs drops it. Richard waited for the hole to develop and hit it for 9. Third and 1. Malik Jenkins with the stop. And the quarterback sneak gets the job done. On second down, Richard hops for 2. It'll be 3rd and 6 near the 2-minute mark here in the third quarter. Instead, they swing it to Richard. Harry gives him a block. First down, Arizona State to the 15. Picking the tempo up again. Richard short of the mark by a couple of yards. Lonzel Gilmore dropped him. It's 3rd and 2. They've run it 4 times and scored 4 touchdowns. Make it 5! And make it a school record 6 touchdowns tonight for Kalen Balazs.
We kept coming to the sideline and we were all talking to each other, just saying, you know, our defense was, their offense is great. You know, they put on a great show, but our defense got a few stops and we tried to capitalize on it as much as we possibly could. And we just got out there and we said, we're gonna have to be unstoppable and keep scoring every time we touch the field, and that's what we ended up doing.
Reggie Davis hasn't brought one out against Zane Gonzalez tonight. Led the nation in touchback percentage last year and built a pretty good resume so far this year. So Texas Tech's offense back out there. Patrick Mahomes tonight, 31 of 40 for more than 400 yards. And they've got 41 points, but the issue is the defense hasn't held up its end of the bargain. They pump the screen and throw it down the sideline and incomplete. Batson was open, but it's behind him and it's 2nd and 10.
And that play just took too long to develop. They tried to fake the screen. And number 4, Caron Crump, the guy we talked about was been spying Mahomes, he went ahead and fired his gun. He took a shot at Mahomes and he got there before Mahomes could really finish the throw.
First career start for Crump, playing a big role tonight, number 4 in black. Mahomes goes underneath and Jonathan Giles trying to make Latu miss but can't. And A.J. Latu, who made his first career start last week, makes the stop, and it's 3rd and 7.
This is going to be the key here again. And I'd suspect Arizona State's going to bring pressure. They've had success the last couple third downs versus this Texas Tech offense.
Third quarter clock winding down. And this 3rd and 7 play will begin the 4th. Third meeting between Texas Tech and Arizona State. And it rolls to the 4th quarter with 92 points combined. What is the final 15 minutes after? Arizona State rushes only 4. Mahomes scrambles, resets his feet, gets away from Wicker, and heaves one incomplete. White plays it off a bounce and is cut down to the 20. It's Arizona State. Starts his drive from the 23. Texas Tech going to have to figure out a way to slow down this ground game. And if it's not Balazs, it's DeMario Richard. Play action. And throws it over the head of Jalen Harvey instead of trying to squeeze one in. Third and four. On the roll, in rhythm, it's a completion and a first down. And on first down, Richard is stopped by Malik Jenkins. Second and 10. Wilkins, a straight drop. Has Richard, third and four. So efficient tonight. Third down and three. They'll look to throw again. Incomplete. Justice Nelson cut in front of it to break it up and make it fourth down. And so they're able to force the punt team onto the field. Don Graham, aggressive special teams calling tonight. It's a straight punt, and it's not a good one. Although it takes a great bounce for Hawk. He must be living right inside the 10. The third one tonight that he's put inside the 10. Justin Stockton with a short gain on first down. Second down and nine. Mahomes calmly stepping away, but Crump chases him down. Caron Crump's been spying him all night, and here he gets a sack to make it third and long.
And this guy, this time, is going to come off the right side of the offensive line. We talked about those freshman tackles. And that time, he's working on Steele, easily gets around Steele. That's really Crump's special. He's a pass rush specialist. He's keying in on Mahomes all night long. Finally got to him.
Third and 12. Play clock down to five. ASU bringing pressure. Mahomes throwing. It's picked off, and Gump Hayes inside the five. First career interception for the converted running back. And it's first and goal for Arizona State.
And again, something of a broken record. Arizona State defense brings pressure. Gump Hayes right here. Look at his eyes. He's looking back at the quarterback. He knows Patrick Mahomes has to get the ball out quick because of the pressure. And he wisely is actually able to play the inside wide receiver's route, make the interception for the huge play, and possibly the nail in the coffin.
And
for Texas Tech.
You think you're going to see Kalen Ballage here, maybe? Yep. The shoulder down and seven's the magic number for Ballage tonight. A new Pac-12 record.
They went with the power play the first two times. We saw them run the counter for the other touchdown. Now they come back with that same power play, and he beats Jordan Brooks to the pylon. What a night for Kalen Ballage.
It's a screen, and it's Justin Stockton. Scored on a screen earlier and has a first down crossing the 35. You hold your breath every time he touches it.
He's got that kind of elite speed. Unfortunately, they haven't been able to get him involved much in the running game.
They faked the screen here, wanted to go back to him. Instead, Batson, and if Mahomes had kept him on his feet, that's a big gainer. Instead, it's a dozen. Here's Stockton with room. And Smallwood bashes him close to the first down. They spot him just short. The Red Raiders on the move.
Only taken about 40 seconds, too, on this drive so far.
That's a first down completion to Giles. On first and 10, he steps up and takes off. Patrick Mahomes gets a block and gets inside the 10. First and goal, Texas Tech on a 28-yard Mahomes run. DeMarcus Felton has his second career touchdown, and Texas Tech has exactly the kind of drive they needed to get back in this game.
And how easy is this? Arizona State's defense was bringing an overload blitz. Look at all the guys on the right side of the offensive line. Untouched. Joe, you could run through that hole.
They send Balazs back with Tim White back in the locker room with what looked like a lower body injury earlier. He's one touchdown shy of the FBS record in a single game. And watches this one bounce. He'll take a knee. On the 25-yard line, it's Balazs. And he's got a big hole. He stays on his feet. Kalen Balazs has tied the FBS record with 8 touchdowns in one game. This one's from 75 yards.
I don't care if I score one touchdown or 20 touchdowns, and that's the truth. I just want to win football games, and like I said, that's what we did. But I don't go into the game thinking, you know, I need 8 touchdowns tonight. I'm not like that.
I mean, what can you say at this point? Once he breaks through the initial attack, it's just open space and green grass. We said it before, he's got the total package. He's got the home run speed to be able to make these sorts of big plays, and talk about play selection. Well, it's easy. Just hand it off to Kalen Balazs.
Zane Gonzalez is something. From the 25, it's Mahomes to throw. On the out, it's Giles. He limped off the last time we saw him. Back in there just fine with a pickup of 8. Knocked down at the line of scrimmage and incomplete. JoJo Wicker got his hand on it. Third down. On 3rd and 3. Stockton's not going to get it. Got punished by DJ Calhoun, and it's 4th down. 4th down and 2. Texas Tech trying to keep its hopes alive and facing pressure. It's blown, and Batson is free. Cameron Batson is going to take this to the house. Texas Tech refusing to quit. 66-yard touchdown. Here's Kalen Balazs. Hold your breath. They tackled him. And here's DeMario Richard with the hole. And Richard up to the 40. 7.5 to go. Richard again. This time he's met in the backfield and dropped by Braden Stringer, one of the true freshman linebackers. And it's 2nd down. 2nd and 10. Play action. Wilkins throwing, perfectly spotted for a 1st down. Both teams over 600 yards of offense. Jenkins runs down Richard. 2 touchdowns, no turnovers. Richard with a short gain, but he turns it into something a little bit more with some nice strength before Gary Moore brings him down. Balazs right side has a hole and is spotted just short. Kalen Balazs met in the hole but powers his way forward for a 1st down. Fresh set of downs from the 28. Richard able to get 2 yards after he was contacted in the backfield. 2nd and 9, and it's Richard. Fajoco grabbed the hole, wouldn't let go. 3rd down and 12. And up to the 25 as we near the 3-minute mark goes Richard. Shane Gonzalez on to attempt a 43-yarder. He's 13 field goals shy of the NCAA career record. Make it 12. He's coming for you, Dustin Hopkins. And a 1st down will finish things off for Arizona State as Richard gets a couple more.
You always want to see great improvement, and you know, even though lots of mistakes, man, I mean, 2-0, could be more proud. I don't know if I've been there's any been any time since I've been here I've been more proud of a group of guys in a win, and how they did it and the attitude of our team. And just really, really proud of them, proud of the effort tonight. And really a special win for our team.